Welcome to beautiful Mallorca. Today I want to show you how to make a traditional Spanish cheesecake. And yes, let's get started. Let's go shopping. Come. Okay, we're just on the way to Senior Farmers Market. The farmers market is surrounding the church, which is over here. And it's beautiful. Let's see if we can find everything we need. Now we're just gonna buy a couple of lemons. Alright, shopping is done. We've got everything in our bag. Let's get back to London. Well, that was easy. Okay, first up, we slightly cream butter and sugar together, only for about a couple of minutes. Now, to the butter and sugar, we add eggs and a vanilla pot. Beat that well and add ricotta. And a pinch of salt. After that, we add milk, lemon juice, and lemon zest to the mixture. And the last thing to add is our flour. Right, and we bake it on 180 degrees for about 30 to 40 minutes. Right, finally the cake is ready. I couldn't wait for it. Now we just need to let it cool down and then we can eat it. I hope you enjoyed the pictures from Spain, Mallorca. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next one, I guess. Bye.